Watch this, number two, generosity. God says in Proverbs 11:25, the generous soul will be made rich. He who waters will also be watered himself. So watch this now. The generous soul, and I'm getting ready to close. DC, come on up here, get ready. The generous soul, BJ, whoever's coming up here, y'all come on. The generous soul is a choice. It can have emotion with it, but it doesn't have to. When you date, you give words, attention, care. Soulmates invest in each other. It begins with you. Don't just reap what you sow, don't just reap what you sow, but you also reap where you sow. Have you ever seen people that can be good to everybody else around them to get home and they treat their family bad? I wonder why their wife's talking about leaving. Everywhere else, I can treat everybody else good, but I get home and I treat my wife like she's a monster. You sow, you reap what you sow, but you also reap where you sow. If I put tomatoes over here and I put apple seeds over here, I'm not going to reap apples over here where the apples where the apple seeds are, and I'm going to reap tomatoes where the tomato seeds are. If I'm outside the house, I am Mr. Wonderful, and inside the house, I'm Ivan the Terrible, then don't expect my house to be acting and responding to me the way this crowd responds to me. So, and I put so, I should have put so as in S-O-W. Sow your soul to your spouse, and you will reap their soul. Sow your soul to your spouse, to your soul. And finally, one more, and I'm closing. Somebody said, praise God. Priority. Listen carefully. It's important that your marriage comes first. It's got to. Matter of fact, marriage only works in first place. Husbands, wives, listen carefully. This is so important. Marriage only works in first place. It will not work in any other place. It's before anything. Your kids, your church, your work. The only thing that comes before your marriage is your relationship with God. That's it. That's the only thing. That's not me talking. That's the Bible. So now, with that in thought, you see, number date, we put them first. But after marriage, they just start slipping in priority. I've had many a husband tell me, I really felt like my wife loved me around because we started having kids. Now all I do is hear about kids all day. Or the wife said, I really thought he loved me until he started this job. And now I hear about his job all day. I don't hear about me. I just hear about the job. Marriage only works in first place with God being above it. That's it. So now, one more slide.